It's 5:51, and we're learning more about the history and people of the town of Cowpens as we continue our zip trip this morning. Let's get back to Malachi. He's been focusing on the town's education system. Good morning.
Good morning, Sabila. And yes, a fantastic educational system here in District 3. Of course, you don't need me to tell you that. We have the spokesperson, Allie Miles. And Allie, tell us a little bit about one of those really cool programs that you guys have, a new thing, 3K. Talk a little bit about that.
3K, we are so excited to get this off the ground. That'll be at Packlet Elementary School. Cool. And it was a chance to start that enrollment, start it young, get those kids ready for school, because that early learning is so important for their development later on. So we've got 15 families who'll be taking part in that this year. It's free. We're hoping to expand it in the coming year, and it's a grant through Mary Black Foundation that let us do that.
That's really cool. And again, you talk about the importance of the kids. What have you guys been telling kids about the summer? You have summer programs going on, I imagine?
Oh, yeah. We have the Summer Summit with our MBK program. We have summer school just for those students who need a little catching up. And then just in general, even though it's the summer, it's never quiet. We've had cheer camp. We've got the softball North-South game. So everybody's busy, even though it is the summer.
Okay. And again, you mentioned softball. Let's not just glaze over that.
We would never.
You guys had a great year with softball this year.
Yes, so exciting. Our Lady Centurions won the AAA softball state championship a couple weeks ago. They're going to be here later this morning. They're getting rings. They're getting a billboard. Like, this is big news for D3. We're so excited for them.
Really cool. And again, it's a school district that you guys seem to really focus on the individual students. You talked a little bit about some of the independent learning, some of the different things you guys have with, like, technology available for the kids. But you also have some social programs. I understand the program that you guys have for middle schoolers, I think, is really cool. Could you talk a little bit about that?
Sure. It's called My Brother's Keeper. And basically, it's a chance to look at some of the students who might need a little guidance in life. And they have these mentors. They get to do the coolest things. They learn about self-determination, responsibility, respect. They'll be here later this morning as well. They are just the sweetest boys, and they're just learning how to be these awesome men. And it's great to see them then being mentors to the younger students and just starting this cyclical, awesome kid program.
Thank you, Allie, a great spokesperson for the district. Of course, she kind of gave us an overview of what's heading our way later this morning. We'll talk with some of those groups, some of those people, and some of those teams all coming up in just a few minutes.